Michael, are you in a fight? The best of luck to you.
Yes, very much.
I've got the money. I'll come and straight away with the money and I'll give it to you.
That's my hand on it.
That's good enough. That's it.
The money's not in this site. I wouldn't have the money in this site. They stole me too much here and I can have the money.
Okay, right. That's good enough.
The best of luck to both ye men. Yeah, a fair fight.
Yeah.
No headbutting, no kicking. No, nothing. Yeah.
Right. The best of luck here. Oh, pull back away. Everybody,
pull back. Pull back away, lads.
Oh, everybody, get them out, all. Okay. All back here.
The fight's on. Stay on the phone, Bernie. Tell me, Bernie. Talk to me, man. Talk to me. Come on, Michael Quinn. Come on, kid. Come on, old Davy Quinn and old Mikey Quinn, send them the power. Grandfather's in heaven, send Michael the power this time. Come on, Mick.
Get it out.
What last much longer, you reckon? One way or the other.
I reckon one way or the other won't last much longer.
Yes, but I tell you why.
Why?
You sent me out of the blue.
No, when did I send you out of the blue?
Hey, Jim, what are you doing?
Stop. One second. I see that videotape now. I sent you, but what did you send a tape? You'll find any joust in England around. Did you say that?
Did you say that?
But that's why I sent you.
Why the tape? You made a tape.
I knew it.
Forget about things like that. You sat down for 3 hours, man.
Start that now,
Mike. I draw, Maggie.
I draw.
Hello?
For 100%.
I
could solve a lot now, you know.